Sorry. Good morning, Vietnam! Day one of the road trip, Arizona to Grand Canyon. This one goes out to my very good friend, Nick Meyer.
Now we're recording.
Here we go.
Clint's very first time flying.
What do you
say? Say hi, Clint.
Hi.
Hi. Hey, Ryan.
Hey.
Someone's gotta talk. Come on. We're about to get on our Southwest flight.
Yes, sir.
Headed to Phoenix, Arizona. Day one of our 10-day trip. All right. Tourist Clint here. Clint, give us a little twirl around.
Yeah.
Oh, whoa, oh, wow. Tourist, okay. New shoes. Okay. I think this is really out of focus. All right, yeah, I don't know. All right, I'll check back in with that later. All right, Ryan, sign us off, Ryan. Yeah.
Ow. Let me do it. Ready?
I think so. We're recording.
Just at the restaurant here for you.
Got our food. Ryan's food hasn't came out. Go figure that one. Hey Clint, so what happened earlier with Ryan and his fine mom?
Yeah, fuck you guys.
And the airport? Remember that?
No.
Anyway, I'll tell a story then. We're going to the airport. Okay.
Okay. Let's make sure to get the food. So we're going to the airport, right? And also, she gets to the left turn lane to go to like the Dane County airport. I'm like, hey, you know, finance Tracy, you know, we gotta turn right up here. Cause we gotta go to Milwaukee. She's like, and also she turns around, she's like, we're going to Milwaukee the way. I was like, yeah, bitch, yeah. And she's like, okay, and then, yeah. So Ryan didn't tell her that we are going. No, Ryan didn't tell her that we're going to the Milwaukee airport, not the Dane County airport. So luckily we made it. We have enough time to eat pizza too.
Everything turned out.
Where's the zoom on this whole gal? Oh, there you go.
It's a main zoom. Zoom in more.
That's as far as she goes.
How far you zoom in on me? Like just your face.
So good too, look at it.
It looks like an 80s hip-hop music video.
It did? Hey, Clint, whoa. Are you excited to fly on the plane for the first time?
Oh, yeah,
he says. Are you pumped, Clint? Oh, yeah, he says. Yeah. I'll be Ryan.
What?
Ryan's food still hasn't came. It's been like 5 minutes. All right.
It's all right. There.
Clint, sign us out. Oh, yeah. Work it. All right. Clint about to grab his very first bag ever. Zoom in on the hand. And he grabbed it. And the pull. It's clean. It's a clean pull, folks. Woo! Clint got it. Round two. Round two, here it comes. Clint lets it go because it's Ryan's.
It's not mine.
Oh, really?
It's not mine.
Oh, I thought it was yours.
It says Polaris on it.
Trucks. Oh! Oh! Truck! Oh, jeez, Ryan. Okay. Oh. Ryan, you overcompensating for something?
No. I'm overcompensating for you. Don't look at me like that.
Okay. Well, we're in Arizona now. It is about 100 and something outside. 108 outside? Yeah, that's hot.
There we go.
Here we go. Here comes another one. I'm gonna zoom in on the hands. Oh. Never mind. She doesn't want that one. And the pole.
Come on.
Oh, the pole. Not so clean. Not so clean.
Measure that one.
Whoa, Ryan. Ryan. Tip it over luggage.
Gotta get rough.
The man.
Get the gator skin bag. Get the gator
skin. Clint Wanky.
Get the gator skin.
The gator skin.
The skater again.
Alright. I think we're about done here.
Wow, I'm so excited.
You have to get your bags.
Yeah.
Alright. Someone sign us out. Here we go.
Woof.
Oh. Good morning.
Oh boy.
Oh, you got. Oh, jeez.
Oh, my
God. Well, good morning, Arizona. Yeah. Hey, Spike.
Come on. All right,
Dennis. Jeez, got enough paper towel to clean that up. Look at that.
Well, you had to make sure.
All right.
Oh, by the way, clean up your syrup because you can't hit the plate.
I'm talking about Ryan.
Right there.
Yeah, clean up Ryan. Good boy. Good boy, Ryan. Good boy.
What would you do without us, Dan?
Dude. Dude, I planned this whole road trip. Don't even give me that. What would you do? Ryan, you still don't even know where we're going.
No, but if you weren't here, I'd figure it out.
Okay. Would you buy like a ATV out there just to ride around for a couple of
days?
I don't know. Colorado?
Possibly.
Yeah, you gotta overcompensate a little more, Ryan.
Compensate? An ATV?
Overcompensate.
You'd have to get the biggest one.
Yeah, like we'd be riding out of normal just ATVs, and Ryan have to spend the extra $100 just to get a nice one.
Mine's not even that nice.
No, we're just kidding. Alright, well, we are headed to where, guys?
The Grand Canyon.
Thank you, Ryan. Someone's gotta answer me. Clint's still cleaning up his mess.
It's just water.
Ryan had a big mess up last night, he got a hole.
It was about the same mess.
Oh my gosh, it was like water everywhere all over himself, too.
Yeah.
Well, last day in Phoenix. And we'll see you guys when we get on the road. Alright, we'll sign us off.
Driving through the mountains in Arizona.
Whoa!
Recorded it after.
Should we pick up some hitchhikers?
Our chauffeur, Clint.
Got busted for pot. Can you imagine that? It's classic vinyl. That's rock history.
I think I got part of that on video.
Sam Earl Bailey, the Rocket Man, and Mr.
That was scary.
Derek and the Dominoes featuring the Twin
Guitars, Eric Clapton, and
Dwayne Allman. After Lee Michaels.
Holy Heart Attack, right? Okay.
Yeah. Okay, here we go. Okay. Oh, this would be cool. Mountains all around. Been 40 days, 360 mountains. I just saw her with my best friend. Yeah. Yeah, Arizona drivers. are the worst drivers.
The worst drivers. Like, they just all of a sudden always just want to just, like, abruptly stop and everything.
Yeah. It's unbelievable.
Like, you take fib, like, times 10. Like, I'd rather drive through fib land before driving to Arizona.
Like, this is just dangerous.
Yeah, this is
not okay.
Not okay.
The desert.
All right, see you next time. Recording, what the hell? Hit it, Ryan, hit it.
Woo! Woo! No! No! I almost lost my hat again.
Stop with the hat, Ryan. The scenic view's coming up, guys.
Oh, you had to turn it up here.
Oh. It's pretty cool, though. Like, the scenery changes a lot. Like, we went from desert to those, like, cliff things to, like, forest, and now, like, it's like this plainy forest kind of thing. I don't know, man. Ryan, do you know, man?
It's pretty good, ladies.
I know, man.
Ryan knows.
Give me the light.
What?
I'd just like to say, free my boy Dip Dizzy Wizzle.
Free my boy Dip Dizzy Wizzle. All right. See you later, folks. We're now recording. Clint, where are we, Clint? We're at the Grand Canyon.
Yes, we are, boys.
Oh my gosh. Huge drop off down here. Ryan's over the guardrail, of course, you know. Gotta overcompensate somehow. Look at this. Wow. Like, it looks fake on camera.
It looks fake in real life.
And it looks fake in real life, too. Like, I wanna get, like, down in there. Like, that'd be so awesome. We're on the road over here. We were just driving along, trying to get to our camping place. All of a sudden, we see this huge, like, all the parking, and then this overlook. We're like, oh my gosh, like, we gotta stop there. So, that's that.
You can see the wildfire smoke.
Yeah, they have wildfire warnings. There's all the smoke over there. Either that, it's a Pokemon Go rally, and they're just vaping a lot. I don't know. We saw how many Pokemon Go players yesterday, Clint?
A couple thousand.
Yeah, honestly, it probably was close to 1,000, yeah. It was like a whole entire street. Like, there were groups of like hundreds, like 100 or 200 people at least.
With hydration packs.
Yeah, like hydration packs. It was real. Nice little path through there. Wow. This is crazy. Well, we'll talk to you guys later. Hello, everybody. We're at the lovely Grand Canyon.
Squad.
Clint and Ryan sucking it up in the back.
Ryan's got
flipping
sunburn.
Us off. Ryan got sunburn. Yeah, all right. We're pretty much jogging down this hill. Kind of cool. Making good time. Gotta beat the sunset. It's about, what was it, 450 or so? Close to 5 right now. Yeah, close to 5. Nice Grand Canyon shots. Boys in the back.
buddy.
Hey, how's it going? Oh,
okay, Ryan.
Really, Ryan? That's so bad for your knees. Someone's got to be that guy, though. Oh, Ryan's out in front. Ryan's out in front. Here we go. We're picking up speed now. All right, just don't wreck your knees. Nice little Grand Canyon jog. Careful my ass. I was made for this. Made for this. Alright. We caught up on a little tired Ryan over here. Hi, tired Ryan.
Hey.
Hi, tired Ryan. Alright. Nice little jog. Alright. See you guys. We're now documenting. There is a squirrel 2 feet in front of Clint.
It just
get in there, Clint. Wait, Clint, get back down. Take a picture. Yep, you're good. I think so, yeah. Is he hungry, right?
Ooh. He doesn't like the water.
He didn't like water, aw.
He doesn't like the water. Scared him.
Hi, buddy.
Ooh, that's a cool picture on the rock.
Hey. Oh. All right. Oh. He's looking up at you, Ryan.
Oh. Making friends with the squirrels. Hold on. Keep doing it, Ryan. Keep doing it, Ryan.
Oh my gosh. No, you're kidding me.
This is awesome. Are you documenting? You can do both?
I think so. Ooh. Oh, I don't know about that, Ryan.
That's sketch.
Ryan poured the water into his hand. Oh. Squirrel's gone. Smoke bomb. And it's out. All right. Adventurous Ryan.
Ooh, that's a little nut there. Oh, he must have buried his nuts over there. Oh, yeah, he's eating that. Get over here a little bit.
Get right over your shoulder. Okay, we are now walking through Rattlesnake area in the Grand Canyon.
Ryan,
that's not the top, that's like the third thing down.
Ryan thinks what we're talking about.
Ryan thinks that if you just make noise, rattlesnakes won't get us.
Look it up, boys, I know it. I was in South Dakota,
I can watch out for him. Fucking A, Clint.
Jesus, dicks, man.
Clint decided to throw a huge rock right next to us. Alright, why is this thing? There's nothing back here.
Yeah, that was all fake. Wait, there's a message up here. When it says rattlesnake, we say, why not? Can we write our names in these, boys?
We should. Real quick.
I don't know if that's going to do it, Ryan.
Desecrate the National... Grand Canyon National Park? Okay.
First, we do it.
Up high.
You
had it right up there, yeah.
I think you got to do it like one of these. Okay, that works.
RPC. Very cool. Well, you'll probably catch us at the bottom of the hill.